We need to go get more cobblestone. Oh, but first, let's sleep. Might as well take down a little bit more of this while we're waiting for the sun to go down. Can't believe there's so many sheep around here, though. Should be dark enough now. There we go. Back to sleep. Now, since we've got these sheer mountain cliffs right here, it's not that hard to go and find cobble. Get in there. There we go. Now, I don't want to mess with those waterfalls there. They're natural, and I think they look pretty good. At least the waterfall part. I think that the actual flowing water, I'm probably going to block off a little bit. Because it is a little obnoxious. This coal, because why not? I mean, it's here. Might as well. There we go. And extra cobble. I'm gonna break this pickaxe. There we go. Get started on this pickaxe, too. Have a nice little room out here carved out. There. And I'm going to take out this wall just so that a little better light comes in. Whoa. Apparently it won't go in the lava? That's strange. Alright. We should have enough cobble after this for a little bit. We're definitely gonna need more later when we start building our house and start on, you know, projects. But for now, we just need tools and a few extra things. A gray sheep. I don't think he was around earlier. Do mobs still spawn? Honestly, I'm not sure if they do or not, but I think he spawned. Alright, shovel. Now we can finish off this little area. Because it's unsightly. Well, I want... Oh, that tree is grown. I want to get a little bit of food going on. And then after that, I want to head up to the top of the mountain and check out what's going on up there. See what it actually looks like. If it's as good as I thought it would be. take these out. Hopefully there's an apple or two in here. Next patch, 3.0, I think it is, or maybe it's 1.3. No, it wouldn't be 3.0, so it's 1.3. There's going to be cocoa beans in jungle trees. So, we're finally going to be able to get as many cocoa beans as we need. Just make food a little bit easier to make here at the beginning. I mean, makes no difference to me right now. I don't have any jungle trees, but, you know, anyone else that goes and gets jungles. Okay. I'm gonna grab these couple of trees over here. Hope that there's an apple or two. Using the axe on that one piece. Alright. Come on, apple. Big money, big money. Aww, no apples. Minecraft does not like me today. Oh, yay! An apple! Is there another one in here? Nope. Oh well, we got one. That'll help a little bit. Until that farm there starts growing. Oh, there's a tree on top of that overhang. And a floating... little floating section that I'm gonna have to eventually take down. Another waterfall? Wow. This place is just epic. And there's some coal over here. Wow. The only thing this place is really missing is the jungle stuff. And it doesn't really have enough sand either. I'm gonna have to go find a desert and farm a whole lot of sand. I'll probably do that off camera though. But that way I can make sandstone and, you know, start building with my favorite material in the game. It doesn't look very stable. So I'll grab some gravel and hope there's at least one flint so that I don't have to actually farm the flint out. No, I'm not that lucky, of course. So one, two, three, 10% chance. Yeah, right. 1, 2, 3. There we go. One flint. I knew we'd need it eventually, so I figured might as well get it now. Apple, apple, apple. You know, I don't know about you guys, but I've never seen an oak tree that grew apples. I haven't. I think Minecraft might have gotten something wrong. Apple! Apples. And our... wheat farm here still hasn't produced anything. But that's okay. It'll get there. I'm gonna push this back one more layer, though. Make it look just a little bit better. And now, this place. Make it look a little less obnoxious. There. Until I can eventually take that down. And it's almost time to go to bed. I'm gonna grab this tree real quick. A wild tree has appeared. There we go. I know Endermen are eventually gonna come in and mess all this up, but might as well do what I can for now. There. Okay. Looks a little better. So, we're gonna go to bed real quick. Wonder how or why we haven't seen any monsters yet around here. I mean, not complaining too much, but makes me feel unsafe, actually. I bet they're planning something, those monsters. Something dubious. Devious. Not sure which word to use. Apple. No apples. Nope. Oh well. That wheat farm should start producing goods soon. So, full stamina, might as well go up to the top of the mountain. I want to see what this is all about. Parkour fail. Oops. There we go. Smooth sailing up to the top. Ooh, pumpkins! I completely forgot about pumpkins. Good thing we had some here. And a little cave. Ooh. I'm liking this area more and more. Only two, but that's all we need. Actually, we only need one. Winter. Nice little harbor area, if I wanted to make this into one. Actually, no. This would not be a good harbor, since all of that's frozen. Alright, up to the top. It'd be pretty cool if we could see a jungle from here. A jungle or a desert. Some nice islands around here, but I don't see a jungle or a desert. Definitely no mycelium island. I think this spot looks pretty cool, though. Yeah, I'm definitely making this into my permanent house. Eventually. Long-term goals. Long-term goals. Bam! That looks so cool. Still none in the wheat farm. Maybe I should have staggered it. I'm sure it would have made at least one by now if I had. Oh well. Can't complain too much, at least I have it. Just need one more apple, and then I should be able to start getting wheat. Apple? None? None at all? Another tree. Apple. Apple. Nope. Don't think we're going to be getting any apples. None at all. That's alright. We'll get some wheat soon enough. 2 pieces, almost done. That one I want to check out. Shut up, sheep. Not that concerned about yellow or red flowers around here, since I can use bone meal in order to get more. So I'm not gonna go out of my way to get too many. Might as well grab these roses, though. They're here. It's all about the beautification. Trust when I say that aesthetics matter. Oh, and we have our next apple. Another one. Jeesh. This wood farm is not very organized. Probably organize it later though. Right now I'm working with uneven ground and stuff, and it's not the best to work with. Check out what's in here. Nice, there's 2. Zombie. Oh, they're connected. No iron. Coal, I'm not really